Yarralea Street level crossing in Alphington, Victoria. This is a two-track level crossing on Metro and still has some McK&H and Holland incandescent lights. So we're going to see a couple trains here and enjoy. Alright, so on this first signal we have a McK&H and Holland signal base, a Western Railroad supply gate mechanism, four McK&H and Holland incandescent lights on a white McK&H and Holland crossarm, a new two-tracks and railway crossing Crossbuck, and a Type 2 General Signals E-Bell. Wishbone gate and three Artcraft gate lights, and that completes this signal. Alright, and on the other signal, we have a McK&H and Holland signal base, a McK&H and Holland gate mechanism, another four McK&H and Holland incandescent lights with white McK&H and Holland crossarm, another two new track sign and crossbuck, and a type 2 general signals E-bell. Another wishbone gate and three Artcraft gate lights, and that also completes this signal.